Breaking news right now, an 8-year-old from Duplin County is at the center of an Amber Alert.
Yeah, authorities are looking for Callie Holloman. They believe that she is with Rhonda Holloman. They were last seen in Warsaw in a black Acura MDX. Here's their picture. Take a good look. It has a North Carolina plate. Call 911 if you see them.